Hey everybody, forecaster Brett Crandall here with your 24/7 forecast. We saw a little bit of cloud cover rolling through the valley this afternoon, but not producing any precipitation. We are going to hang on to that cloud cover over the evening hours, but temperatures really not going to dip down much. Once again, only going to be down into those mid-70s, 76 in Rio Grande City tonight, 75 in Weslaco, and 74 in Brownsville. Tomorrow, temperatures about what they were today in the low 90s for most of us, 92 in McAllen and Brownsville. But if you move further west up at Falcon Dam, could top 100 degrees tomorrow with partly cloudy skies. Now, future cast put in motion shows that low in the western Texas moving to the north, that high moving to the east, making way for a little bit less wind here in South Texas. Now, over the next few days, we will see a little bit of precipitation to the north of us. We could see a little bit of cloud cover roll through South Texas, but really not expecting that wet weather to move this far down south. 7-day forecast calls for, again, around 90 degrees in the lower valley. Overnight temperatures in the 70s, maybe the lower 70s more so than the mid 70s. We're going to maintain the breezy conditions for tomorrow, but then it looks like the wind is going to lighten up for the rest of the week. Mostly sunny skies for the most part in the upper valley. Going to start out with a little bit of cloud cover on Monday and Tuesday morning, but then looks like things are going to be turning out for a pretty nice week. Just a little hot, temperatures in those mid-90s.